Okay, everybody, this is how you get a virtual background in your background. You go down here to where it says Stop Video. Click on that and say Choose Virtual Background. If you don't have anything chosen already, you hit the plus key and go find a picture that you like. If you already have them, like I do, you just click on the picture that you want. Thanos. Okay. Spacey one. Okay. And that's how it's done. It's that simple.